know, there's a question I get asked most of the times, and the question is, why do I travel? I do not have a fixed answer to this question, because sometimes I travel to actually take a break and go to the mountains to enjoy the peace that the mountains offer to my soul. Sometimes I travel because I want to enjoy the busy lifestyle of a city, and sometimes I travel because I want to enjoy my me time. I want to relax and do nothing. So whenever I'm looking to enjoy my me time, when I want to enjoy, relax and not do much of the work, I try to choose a place that is close to Delhi, because then I can actually, you know, not spend too much time in traveling and yet take a break for myself. So this time again I've come to Jim Corbett, to this beautiful property, a resort called Hridayesh Resort. रिजॉर्ट पे मैं आई हूँ बस 2 days रिलैक्स करने के लिए. इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल प्रॉपर्टी स्प्रेड अक्रॉस 9 acres ऑफ लैंड. देयर आर मोर देन 52 विलास हियर. Each of these 52 villas are so gorgeous, like it's literally so gorgeous. I'm gonna take you guys to my villa. So let me take you guys inside my room first, because it's really a beautiful place to be. So it's a beautiful place to be. For the next 2 days I'm gonna relax here. Enjoy my me time. Let me just show you the bed. Totally love the bathroom area. See this. And there are some snacks, cookies, fruits. And ये मेरा सबसे favorite corner है. I love the property that offers this. I can use it to make chai. यहाँ के जो surrounding है ना, इस place को देख के I can totally say that this is a perfect place for your family vacation. Mind you, it's not like a very much a budget property. It's little bit on the higher end. It's like just perfect for destination wedding, for corporate meetings, for like families, groups. तो मैं तो खैर सोलो ही आई हूँ, बिकॉज मुझे अपनी कंपनी ही बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. एंड देन दिस इज़ अ 2-story विला. सो टॉप वाले फ्लोर पे आई कैन गिव यू अ व्यू ऑफ द रिवर, कोसी रिवर की बहुत अच्छी व्यू आती है यहाँ के बैल्कनी से. तो अभी ऊपर चलते हैं एंड लेट्स टेक अ व्यू ऑफ दैट. सो this is the top floor ka room. Again, it's similar to what I have downstairs, except this one thing. Balcony. That's Kosi River, and you get this view from the balcony. So this was about the room. Abhi mere paas time hai. Vaise to mere paas time hai kyunki main yahan Jim Corbett is resort mein aayi hu just to enjoy my me time, thoda relax karne ke liye. Aur baat jab relaxation ki hoti hai to ek spa visit to banta hi hai. Abhi to main spa ja rahi hu, really looking forward to get a very good massage. By the way, as I was walking I realized this, there's a very good trail here for the jogging. If you enjoy jogging chuttiyon pe bhi, then you can do it here. इतनी ज़्यादा greenery है यहाँ पे, बहुत सारे trees हैं और इतनी ज़्यादा शांति है. Something that I always look forward to. मेरे सारे vlogs में I think you guys have noticed that the kind of music I use, it's very soothing. The kind of vlogs I make, it's always very calming, very soothing. तो मुझे silence बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है, शांति बहुत ज़्यादा पसंद है. तो ऐसे ऐसे places that offer too much of greenery and peace, I totally love it. चलते हैं spa अभी. For my massage. These are the massage rooms. They have 3 rooms here for massage. Wow, a jacuzzi. They have sauna. It's soothing music chal rahe yahan pe, and the aroma of all the oils and all, it's just like so relaxing. So I'm taking a couple of massage here. Sabse pehle to I'm going for a Swedish massage. It's a full body massage. And uske baad I want some healing stone therapy. Massage really helps. So I'm just going to decide to take my massage, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Meet Rivika. She's gonna do my massage. So I just finished my massage session in sauna, and now I'm going for my facial and one more this hot body massage. Now I don't know, that's for some weird reason I do get headache after sauna, so I don't personally prefer it for myself, but they do have amazing setup. So in case you come to this place, you may want to try out. It's really gonna soothe your bone, not just your skin. Totally recommend it. So there is some preparation happening for my hot stone massage. They are heating the stones right now. So I just got done with my spa session. It was so relaxing. I'm feeling ki mera 5-6 kilo weight kam ho gaya hai andar massage lene ke baad. Hot stone massage was amazing, like totally amazing. This was my very first time I had taken this hot stone massage, but totally recommend it. So now I'm feeling a little hungry. Just walking to my room, we'll grab some lunch, and uske baad, let's see what do I do to relax myself for my me time. Like a right opposite side, and they have done a bonfire setup here with some high tea. Now, I don't drink, otherwise they could have arranged for some wine or maybe some cocktail. Fancy Oreo Riverside back ke, to have tea and some snacks like this. It feels really amazing. Guys, good morning. So last night I had very good time at the riverside enjoying the bonfire. I had such a sound sleep after so long. So right now it's 7 in the morning and I'm heading for my safari. Ab Jim Corbett aaye ho to safari to karna is a mandate. So bus, I'm heading for the safari and I'm going to Sitabani zone. My vehicle is waiting outside and I really have to rush. So here is my vehicle and I'm the only one to go for safari. Zindagi mein pehli baar akele ja rahi hu safari karne. And my driver bhaiya, hi. Aapka naam kya hai?
Vaseem.
Kitne time se aap safari karwa rahe
ho?
4-5 saal. Kuch milega dekhne aaj? So Sitabani zone is more like a buffer zone. Yahan pe janwar milna a little difficult, but since it's a jungle, you never know what you're gonna spot. So I'm still keeping a hope. I'm so enjoying this early morning drive in the jungle. एनिमल स्पॉटिंग हो या नहीं हो उसकी मुझे बिल्कुल फिक्र नहीं है. Neither I'm expecting too much, but this drive, it's so amazing, man. Jungle के बीच में ठंडी ठंडी हवा, जाड़े की सुबह, बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छा लग रहा है. जैसे बाकी जितने भी जोन है सफारी के लिए, you have to do the booking in advance, but ये सीतावनी जोन, since it's a buffer zone, तो you can book it any time. On spot booking भी होती है, and that's also the reason why I chose to come here, because मैंने पहले से सफारी बुक नहीं किए थे, and then all of a sudden I thought कि like यहाँ जिम कॉर्बेट आने से एक दिन पहले that I may even want to go for the safari. तो सीतावनी जोन ही आ पाई मैं, and I'm totally not regretting it. तो अभी आधा घंटा हुआ है, धूप आ गई है, तो सर्दी बहुत ज़्यादा लग रही थी, ठंड लग रही थी अब तक, तो मेरे हाथ भी जम चुके थे, बट नाउ दिस हल्की हल्की धूप इज मेकिंग मी फील सो गुड. सही चल रही है जिंदगी. आई एम टोटली नेलिंग माई मी टाइम. पता है ज़्यादा कुछ तो नहीं बोलूँगी, बट जिंदगी में ना अपने लिए टाइम निकालना बहुत ज़्यादा ज़रूरी है. सीतावनी जोन में यू कैन ड्राइव, आई मीन यू कैन टेक योर ओन कार, बट देर इज़ अ डिफरेंस. लाइक टिल दिस प्लेस, यहाँ तक देर इज़ पक्की वाले रोड, सो यू कैन टेक योर कार, बट नाउ दिस साइड इट्स ऑल कच्ची सड़क, एंड देर यू आर नॉट अलाउड टू टेक योर ओन कार, सो ओनली दीज सफारी जीप्स दैट गो. सो लेट्स से इफ वी कैन स्पॉट सम एनिमल्स. चलो सीतावनी जोन इज ऑल्सो लाइक ओपन टू लोकल पीपल बिकॉज देर इज अ टेम्पल इन साइड. सो जस्ट वॉकिंग, मुझे लगा एनिमल दर्शन ना हो, एटलीस्ट भगवान के दर्शन तो कर ही लूँ. ठंड है यार, अब ठंड लग रही है वॉक करते हुए. कहाँ है मंदिर? सो फाउंड द मंदिर. दिस इज द मंदिर, एंड इट इज बिलीव दैट गॉडेस सीता ड्यूरिंग हर एग्जाइल पीरियड शी वॉज हियर. So that's the importance of this temple. One ke darshan ho gaye subah subah. Damn man, look at the sky, it's so clear. To the resort, there's a wedding happening here today at this property, and I told you guys, like, you know, this place is just perfect for a beautiful destination wedding. So now that the safari is over, I'm going for my breakfast. I'm so mesmerized, you know, looking at all the gorgeous villas here. Samne ek bandar hai, and I'm scared it will take away my camera from me. This is a restaurant and beautiful swimming pool. Overall it's a very good place. They do have bar facility, then they have open kitchen, like anything and everything that you would require at a good property. All right guys, so with this I'm gonna end this video. I had an amazing time at this resort, like totally loved it. Their services, food, spa, my safari, or their staff, and every bit of the services what they provide here at this property is totally amazing. So I totally recommend it. So if you guys are looking for a place to celebrate your birthday or family outings, group outings, weddings, then this is an apt place. And cause Christmas and New Year is just round the corner, and I'm sure you guys are looking for a place to celebrate. And this resort is also throwing up a grand party during Christmas and New Year, so you may want to check it out. So I'm gonna put their details in the video description below. You can come and totally enjoy their services. It's an amazing place, like totally recommend it. So chalo then, jaane se pehle channel ko subscribe kar dena, video ko ek like zarur kar dena, because bahut mehnat lagti hai aise video shoot karne mein. And don't forget, I keep coming up with such property reviews and destination videos every now and then, so you may want to subscribe and press the bell icon. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, bye bye.